Satellite archaeology has transformed archaeology using a technology called LIDAR, using lasers that can see through foliage, underbrush, soft soil. Archaeologists are discovering cities, large complexes that were invisible to actual human archaeologists wandering around the landscape for many, many years. So all of a sudden, a temple complex turns out to be surrounded by houses and other temples and much larger structures. All of a sudden, we're discovering in the middle of the Amazon, where we thought nothing had existed, human settlements of substantial size. What if you could do this for your strategy, for new product offerings, for where you think your company is heading, for how you're going to respond to the pandemic and lockdown and the future of our planet? What if things that were invisible to you were actually made visible in some way? Unexplored assumptions, unexpected partners, perhaps also ways of thinking about value that were invisible to you at the moment. Notions of purpose and meaning that wouldn't show up because you haven't been having conversations that have suddenly shown up and are suddenly on the radar, but you have no equipment, no gear to talk about them. I would like to help you with that using my two brains. I've got the wet one on board, the one I shipped with originally, which has been thinking about strategy for a long time. I was a technology trends analyst for a dozen years. I've done a whole bunch of different kinds of strategy work, but more importantly, I arrived at the word trust, and I've been really digging under the word trust and figuring out the kinds of breaches of trust that companies have been doing without even blinking. And those are conversations that need to be had. They're kind of invisible in the boardroom a lot. And then I have a second brain. In the middle of my tech analyst life, one of the 4,000 odd companies that came and pitched me their wares had a mind mapping tool called The Brain. This is back 23 years ago. I liked their company, I started using the tool, and I published my brain openly on the web. So you can go to jerrysbrain.com and see everything I'm seeing, everything worth remembering, I curate into this mind map, into this one mind map that has more than 440,000 things in it. I use both of these brains in strategy sessions to help companies see what they can't see, to help them see dead pioneers in their space, the space they think they're entering that it turns out others have gone into very, very often. And I sort of know where some of those skeletons are buried and what might have caused them to die off. I help them see issues like social justice and the Me Too movement and how that affects corporate strategy and offers and bias. And those are all conversations that we can have together to figure out how to improve your offer, how to make your strategies more rock solid and bulletproof so that you won't be blindsided by things that you don't actually see, but they're gray rhinos, as our friend Michelle Worker calls them. They're not black swans. They're not completely unexpected. They're dangers that are sitting right in front of you that you're not talking about. So ring me, let's have that conversation. Let's figure out how to use both of my brains in your setting with all of your brains to sort out how to make things a lot better looking forward into this very weird and dangerous looking future. Thanks.